Hey guys, I am Aditya Sharma. In this video, we will be flashing the new AOS IP ROM for YU YUPHORIA, which is based on Android Nougat. All the links for the files will be in the description box below. You can download them from there. Download the AOS IP 6.0, which is the latest version for the ROM. And download the open gaps, which I recommend, and select the variant of 7.1. Now reboot into recovery mode and continue flashing. You can use TWRP recovery or CWM recovery. Now go to wipe menu and click on advanced wipe. Select Dalvik, system, data and cache partitions and continue to swipe. Now go back and locate the files. And swipe to confirm flash. Ignore these red commands, this will be doing nothing for the device. Now select the open gaps, which will install all the Google applications on the device. Thank you.